Hey, Jimmy. Jimmy. Dear friends, today for tiffin, my wife prepared sukka roti. Yesterday, she prepared one sukka roti. I told that is good, that is giving good taste. But that today she prepared, she asked me and prepared two sukka roti. But that this beetroot chutney, this is vegetable mixed saru, this is tomato onion chutney, little bit rice for calcium, and this is sukka roti by using wheat flour. Okay, friends, thank you very much. Now I asked my wife, what are you added in the tomato chutney, tomato onion chutney? She told onion, tomato, yalaki, lavanga, turmeric powder and mirchi powder in this. And asked my eye about beetroot chutney. She told me beetroot and gram dal, kadle bele, and that coconut. Coconut make small pieces, put in the mixie and fry it. This also fry. And I will take this much rice only for 3 times. Morning also I use little bit, afternoon also I use little bit, evening also I use little bit. This sukka roti morning I am taken 2, afternoon also I will use sukka roti, in evening I will go for ragi mudi. This is sambar. Okay, friends. When it is in cup, I not observed, but when I put in plate, I observed. This is that Mangaluru Sauthekai. Mangaluru Sauthekai and coconut added in Bengaluru and Mangaluru. This type of cucumber, Sauthekai, Mangaluru Sauthekai, cucumber used, that is big in size. In North Karnataka and other parts of India, small cucumber are using, lean cucumber are using, but here this is size is bigger than North Karnataka cucumber.